So now, Rasulullah has said, you say the next thing, which is going to take you 10 minutes. 10 minutes only. Timed it 10 minutes only, if you say properly. You will get more, better than whatever the sun rises above. Allah. That's the whole world. And whatever it takes, guys, your Ferraris, your Mercs, girls, your diamonds, your pearls, and your suits and your shopping all day, whatever, you know, guys and girls, your houses, your markets, your clubs, whatever it is out there, the whole world, whatever it takes, 10 minutes, you could get every single day, he has said, you can get this. And what he has said, for me, this is himself, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, saying this, he says, لَأَنْ أَقُولَ سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ, for me to say سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ 100 times, for me to say Alhamdulillah 100 times, for me to say La ilaha illallah 100 times, for me to say Allahu Akbar 100 times, is better to me. This is Rasulullah SAW saying this. This is a hadith of Sahih Muslim. He said, it's better to me than whatever the sun rises.